Yola, I mean, she was party chairman, I knew when we were a new PDP, I knew when she was in the House of Reps, I knew when she was from the Senate, and she knows that I've always been behind her. Sometimes when the turbulence becomes too much, I go behind her, she comes to the front. An example was when we went to the House of Reps, and somebody was trying to abuse me, so I went behind her, she took over. The reason is that I look at the man and I knew the man would beat me up, so I went behind him and the man ran away. I was going to make a political speech, but when you spoke here, it brought tears out of my eyes. Let me tell you the tears it brought out of my eyes. I'm a Christian. We are born into the Christian family, so we don't know what it is to be Christian. So when you meet somebody say, I converted as primary three, and I suffered. It was like a stage to me because I smiled with her. In fact, we used to be very angry with our parents for making us very angry. My father taught me how to go for 6 o'clock mass because by 8 o'clock, big men would come to church with their headgear, even headgear and all that. Little joke, Christ will not see those of us at the back because of his headgear. So it was natural that I would go to church. So it becomes strange to meet a man telling me, my parents are stopping me from going to church. When we were trying to avoid our parents, when we forced to pray at night before we go to sleep. We were forced to pray before we eat. Then you're meeting somebody telling you, my parents are stopping me from going to church. For me, it's strange, and I will not be able to understand. So when you say it, it brought me to tears. And I said, I will only do one thing I do. I have passed a lot of tribulations. Have passed such situations that friends who stood by me before betrayed me and put me into so much pain. Not that I can't fight back, I tell my good friend. But before I start the fight, I do a lot of praying and praising. And I want all of us to go back to the first hymn we sang in this church and sing it for Binta. And I want all of us to stand up and sing that. Great is thy faith.